first and 10, and this is going to be a pre-snap read RPO. When I think of early RPOs, this is it. A quarterback under center with a run play called. If he saw a wide receiver at the line of scrimmage that essentially was unchecked or had leverage, he would throw him the ball. And here it is. If you notice this linebacker, he's inside the hash. The number two wide receiver, your slot, he's right on the numbers. So, high evidence of the RPO. Watch the way the offensive line fires off the ball. Watch the way the running back is carrying downhill. He's expecting the ball if he gets it. And there it is. He had the leverage. There's the block. Just make one person miss. That's all your offensive coordinator and your offense is asking you to do. You make that happen. Easy first down on first. I will caution Canes fans. Sometimes when you look at the box score, why didn't we run the ball that much? Well, in cases like that, a run was called, but the quarterback checked it when he saw something easy. And to me, that's an extension of the run game, especially when it's super effective like that.